Augustine, I'm very curious about your lecture, about your topic, time and colors. Can you please show us a few details about it?
I will try in my lecture to show a little part of my work in real time when I'm painting here. I think I will paint something about the universe, cosmos. You see the, some secrets of my work.
What I understand, every piece of your work you are doing by your hands. It's your paintings, yeah?
Yes. They're handmade. And very hard to do.
And what do you think about this whole festival? What are your expectations about it?
My expectations are to feel good, not for sale. But I want to find new friends, new people, and see a lot of watches, because I have a passion for watches.
We can see this passion, for example, when you watch Chopin. Can you tell a few words about it?
Chopin was a very hard watch to do. It had special materials, like mother of pearl, stone, handmade paintings. I need to read more than Chopin. I don't have the time to learn, to play the piano, but I try to make a special watch for this event.
And how can you describe the general condition of watchmaking in your personal perspective and the whole perspective of all watchmakers?
I think there are many types of perspective view, but all the types, they come together for the beautiful and the sentimental watch. Big sentimental for the beautiful ones.
And what do you think about Polish watchmakers? Maybe you met somebody here.
I was very impressed about the watchmaker. I never see so big movements. The church or cathedral in real life was amazing for me to see, to make a step that I see the big movements and big words. It was impressive for me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome.